Ciao a tutti and welcome to the Best of Italy. If you're new to our channel, be sure and subscribe. In today's episode, we are going to take a look at 10 fun facts about Val d'Aosta. Val d'Aosta is the smallest and least densely populated region in Italy. It is an alpine valley tucked away in the northwest Italian Alps, bordering France and Switzerland. This tiny region is also the only region in Italy that is not divided into provinces. Val d'Aosta is bilingual, with the official languages being Italian and French. Most of the population also speak a dialect called Valdôtain. About half of the population can speak all three languages. Mont Blanc, meaning White Mountain, is the highest mountain in Italy and one of the most visited tourist destinations in the world. The youngest person to climb Mont Blanc was a 10-year-old boy in 2009. Since then, several attempts have been made to break the age record, but none have been successful. Val d'Aosta, like every other region in Italy, prides itself on its regional dishes, which are rich in cheese, soup and meat. The most well-known cheese from the region is Fontina, made from alpine grass-fed cow's milk since the 12th century. A soup specialty is minestra di castagne e riso, which is a thick rice and chestnut soup cooked in milk. Capriolo alla Valdostana is venison stewed in red wine with vegetables, herbs, grappa and cream. Roman history can be seen throughout Aosta, the capital city of Val d'Aosta. There is Arco d'Augusto, built in 25 BC after the Roman victory over the Salassi. In the same year, construction began on the Cryptoportico Forense, a covered passageway typical in ancient Roman times. Some decades later, a Roman theater with a capacity of about 4,000 and an amphitheater that held 15,000 were built. The remains stretch along three blocks of the original Roman road. Val d'Aosta is home to a few unique traditional sports. Zan, Fiolè, Rebatta and Palais Valdostano are local sports, except Palais, which is regional. Let's take a look at Fiolè. It is played as an individual or team sport. The objective is to bounce an egg-shaped ball called Fiolè off a smooth stone with a wooden mallet and then hit it as far as you can while it's in the air. The farther the ball goes across the field, the more points earned. Comba Freda is an area in Val d'Aosta between Valpellin and the Great San Bernard Valley. There are 10 towns that all celebrate its history with month-long carnivals. Some say that the carnival recalls the passage of Napoleon and his troops in 1800. The costumes and masks that they wear mock the soldiers who ransacked their villages. Others say that the carnival began because villagers were too embarrassed to wear formal clothing to a wedding of two elderly commoners. The Alpine Ibex is a species of wild goat in Val d'Aosta that was hunted for sport and for its body parts. It was believed to have therapeutic properties and provide protection against violent death. In 1922, Gran Paradiso National Park became Italy's first national park in an attempt to protect the ibex. Unfortunately, the poaching continued until 1945, when only 419 remained. Today, with increased protection, there are almost 4,000 ibex in the park. Pont San Martin in Val d'Aosta is home to the Pont San Martin Roman Bridge. According to the legend, while San Martino was passing through Via Francigena on a pilgrimage, he made a pact with the devil. The devil would build a bridge in one night in exchange for the soul of the first living being that crossed the bridge. The next day, San Martino freed a dog on the bridge, which was brutally killed. In return, the devil left the inhabitants alone. The legend is recreated every year at Carnival. Val d'Aosta might be Italy's smallest region, but it's packed with majestic castles. Some were built for defense, while others were grand residences. One of the oldest, Fort Bard, was originally built in the 10th century, but was destroyed in 1800 by Napoleon, It was rebuilt in 1830. On the other hand, the Savoy Castle is one of the more modern castles built between 1889 and 1904 for Queen Margherita. She spent her summers there until 1925. Today the castle is owned by the region of Val d'Aosta. Val Grisenque is a small village known for weaving drap, which is a rustic fabric made from sheep's wool on antique looms. The fabric was originally used as bed coverings and were available in limited colors. Today, drap is available in a wider variety of colors and predominantly geometric designs, and is often used for furnishings, tablecloths, and purses. Do you know any other fun fact about Val d'Aosta? Let's talk it out in the comment section below. Thanks for watching The Best of Italy. A presto!